think we found some decent positions within this game. Obviously, it's based on the errors that the opponent made, so it's taking advantage of any types of errors that the opponent makes, which makes the game, I suppose.